This was a Highland single malt that spent 10 years in sherry butts and was bottled at 62%. If you're laughing at sherry butts, that's actually, it's a dimension, it's a unit of measure for a sherry barrel. That's probably also where we get the original phrase, a buttload of something.